Arena, the home of Bayern Munich. A big welcome to you all from myself, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith. Alan. It's Bayern Munich today versus Besiktas. Lewandowski's got a long name, but he's associated with a short word, goal.
He's one of the best at taking them, isn't he? He really has developed into a fine, fine centre-forward.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Well, you talk about Bernabeu being your favourite stadium, Alan, around the world. I think this is one of mine, the Allianz Arena. Of course, it's great for commentating, much, much closer to the action than we used to be in the old Munich Olympic Stadium.
Yeah, I never forget walking up here for the first time, the World Cup in 2006, and it looked like a spaceship, and it lights up in different colours as well, doesn't it? It's an amazing arena.
Gary Medel. A referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Here's Ribery. It's Kimmich. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
And here's the shot.
Fabrizio makes the save, a straightforward one. Negredo. There's some potential in this move. Oh, too early, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Vidal. Arturo Vidal. Nice return pass. Lewandowski. In with a chance. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Babel. Well, they're in a good position here.
Proper tackle, that.
Arjen Robben. Now Ribery. Lewandowski. Arjen Robben.
The shot's on!
It's a fine stop. At full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. A corner now for Bayern Munich. In from Kimmich. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Alaba. James Rodriguez.
Here's Vidal.
With James...
And shoots!
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Negredo, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, whipped in from the wide area.
Vidal.
Shot on.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski!
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
They're going to have to restart with a throw. David Alaba.
James Rodriguez.
He went in well. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
He's put in the corner.
Good defensive clearance there. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba.
Lewandowski!
Offside. That's an easy decision. Negredo.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Looking for teammates in the middle.
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was ready for it. Good stop.
And it's a shot now.
Comfortable save for Ulreich.
Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Incisive ball from Lewandowski. Hit it hard, but not very.
Very true. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He can put them in front.
Great goalkeeping. Bayern have a corner now.
Corner played in. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Adriano.
Quaresma.
There's some potential in this move.
Rodriguez read the play well to intercept.
Getting forward well as a team now. Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Lewandowski.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Here is Babel.
James Rodriguez.
Robert Lewandowski. Good defending.
Adriano.
Vidal. Arturo Vidal.
That's good movement forward here.
And they've cut it out.
Arjen Robben. James Rodriguez.
Adriano. Here is Babel.
Room now out on the wing. Put into the middle.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Tackle here. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half.
Bayern playing well now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Robert Lewandowski.
Ribéry.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. On the attack here. Robert Lewandowski.
Robert.
He's way off target. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Gönül.
Into the attacking third. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Arturo Vidal.
And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Adriano. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It was good progress with this attack.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Lewandowski! Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
In goes the corner.
Javi Martinez!
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Headed down to a teammate. Vidal. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Bit of space.
Javi Martinez!
Well, that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's untidy, foul by Lewandowski. Closing him down. Attacking now, comes in strongly.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Rodriguez. Wagner Love.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Wagner Love.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Substitution of Robert Lewandowski.
Alan Smith.
He was pretty poor out there today. Limited chances. The defenders had the better of him all match.
Adriano. Quaresma. And they've cut it out. Hummels. Vidal. On to Müller.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Comes in with a tackle.
Wagner Love. Javi Martinez. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's good movement forward here. Vidal. Here's Kingsley Coman. And now the counter-attack could be on.
Can really get at the opposition here.
It's Kimmich. Arturo Vidal.
Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Quaresma.
The break is definitely on, guiding it through.
Only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the scores are still level.
He's coming forward. Wagner Love! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Bayern Munich looking for a goal that would put them in front.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
And Bayern have got the goal here that could well turn out to be the winner.
Well, to pop up in that fashion, it shows great character.
Different angle on it here. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Müller. Could be dangerous.
A real opening for him.
Oh, they've got another one. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. David Alaba. Neatly intercepted. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Threads it through. It's all over. And there is the final whistle.